Hi, I'm Marilyn, and I'm a police officer at the Road Safety Centre. This is Jeff, the road safety dog. We would like to talk to you about safe places to play.
It is always very dangerous to play behind cars, even in your driveway, because grown-ups might not always see you as they drive out of the driveway. You must never chase a ball or any other toys, even a pet, onto the road.
And don't forget, road safety rules!